Aloha, boys and girls. Good morning. How are you folks doing out there in this summer fun in the sun season? Well, just to let you folks know, I'm Auntie Hana. Those of you that don't know me, welcome to Kingdom Kids Legacy Christian Church in the house. So we hope you Kkids are all up and you guys got your parents up. So we just want to welcome you folks this morning to your Kingdom Kids Church at our Legacy Christian Church. Again, we just want to open up in prayer. So Auntie's gonna go open up in prayer. If anyone has a prayer request or a praise report, you folks can send that to us. We'll send you guys a link later, okay? So Father God, we just thank you, Jesus, for this wonderful Sunday morning, Lord. We get to just usher in your presence, Lord. We just pray, Lord, for every kingdom kid, Lord, out there, your children, Lord, that are just on fire, Lord, for you. So we just invite you, Lord, have your way in our Kingdom Kids service today, Lord. We love you. We give you all the honor and glory in your precious and mighty name. And all us Kingdom Kids say,
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Hello, boys and girls. We will be doing our faith pledge, and it is, I am a child of God. I am a leader and not a follower. I obey my parents and all in authority. I am blessed, and I am a kingdom builder. Hello, Kingdom Kids. Thank you for joining us today. My name is CJ, and yeah.
Hello, Kingdom Kids. My name is Taylan. And this is my friend, Bear the Believer.
Welcome to Kingdom Kids!
Bear the Believer wants to say the Lord.
Aloha, Kingdom Kids and family. My name is Auntie Hana.
My name is Taylor Star. We're going to open up the prayer. Dear Jesus, Jesus loves in our hearts. Amen.
Well, thank you folks for joining us today. We're going to start off with the Lord's Prayer. So please join us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen! Woo! All right, Kingdom Kids, who's ready to worship? Join us as we...
Hello, Kingdom Kids. This is Taylor. And this is
Riley. Today I will be standing in for Bear the Believer.
Yay!
Kingdom Kids, please join me in prayer. Please let this day, thank you for this, Lord. Please bless this day. Please help coronavirus to end, and please help whoever has coronavirus to get well. In Jesus' name, amen.
I am a kingdom builder. I am a child of God. a leader, not a follower. I am loved, I am blessed, I am a kingdom builder. Boom, boom. That was really good. We're gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna Hana hold this, and I want you to get the words and stand up. Come on, kids, you gotta stand up and do this. We're gonna build for Jesus. Yes, we are. We're gonna build for Jesus. Here we go. I am a child of God, a leader, not a follower. I am loved, I am blessed, I am a kingdom builder. I am a child of God, a leader, not a follower. I am loved, I am blessed, I am a kingdom builder. Yeah, good. Now we're gonna add this one song in, cause we're gonna build for Jesus. Everybody together, ready? Building up the temple, building up the temple, building up the temple for our Lord. Brother, won't you help me? Sister, won't you help me? Building up the temple for our Lord. Good one more time. Building up the temple, building up the temple, building
up. What does Ephesians 3:21 mean to you?
I don't know, Taylor. What does it mean to you?
Ephesians 3:21 means to me that you are going to praise and worship Jesus no matter what and through all the generations, and even though you can't see him, he's there watching over you, and he wants you to worship him, and that's what you do because you're a believer. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Yes,
Zeke, what does Ephesians 3:21 mean to you?
It means to me that you'll praise God forever and ever. You'll never stop. You just keep going and going and going and going and going through all generations. Nobody will stop praising him. Yes, amen.
Amen. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Aloha, Kingdom Kids and family. I'm Uncle Mike.
I'm Auntie Hana.
I'm Zeke.
I'm Jaden.
I'm Taylor.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Ava.
I'm Bethany.
I am.
And welcome to Kingdom Kids.
Kingdom Kids, please pray for me. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Please bless these Kingdom Kids and all these pastors. And please help nobody to get hurt over the weekend. And for everybody to have a wonderful weekend. And thank you that Jesus died on the cross for our sins. In Jesus' name, amen. What time is it?
Kingdom Kids, it's time to rush up.
Enjoy, get the time
to rush up.
You're having fun, worshiping.
Kingdom Kids, that concludes our service for today. We'd just like to pray a priestly blessing over each and every one of you.
May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you and give you peace. Amen.
Hey, you guys gonna introduce yourself?
Yeah, the
first prayer. Tita, first prayer, Tita.
Let's break it.
All right, let's do for number two.